I won't.
You can see why we need the air compressor for the truck. It's pretty easy for this, isn't it?